First, we're going to start with some items, both new and old items, and you just need to tell me their names.
Oh, the new one? Like the new one?
That'll be hard. I haven't played that much.
Oh, that looks quite difficult already.
I have no idea. Does that item even exist?
This is the magic resist item, but I have no idea what's the name, so...
Maybe it's like Pearl Amulet or something?
Yes. Bead.
I think it's Verdant Circlet?
Close. Verdant Barrier.
Oh, Verdant Barrier. Ah, obviously.
Force of Nature?
Force of Nature, obviously.
That's Force of Nature. Force of Nature.
This one, it was when my game was in French. I feel like it was Force de la Nature. Oh, okay. It's almost the same.
New icon looks great, by the way. New one. This old one, but new one. Oh, so good.
Oh my god, what is this?
Oh my god, this is the new proto belt, but it's Hextech rocket belt, I think, or something like that.
There's a joke to be made here, how it feels to try to get the last chip out of the can, but I don't know.
Is this item that gives 100 AP and reveals the target or something like that?
Oh no, this is the long range, yeah, and this is the long range item, yeah.
Horizon focus.
Oh no. Yeah, this is probably like a bruiser item or something, I don't play.
It's lost. I don't know.
Well, it's not Gore Drinker, the other one. Or is it Gore Drink? No, it's not Gore Drink.
I don't think I've seen this one. Definitely not a top lane item, or is it?
That's a Stride Breaker. Stride Breaker.
I think I used to buy it. Nah, I don't remember, actually. I don't remember.
I want to say Lantern, because it's a Lantern. Nah, I lost it. It's gone.
Yeah, that's Riggle's Lantern. Riggle's Lantern.
Riggle's Lantern.
That's Riggle's Lantern, the old jungle item.
We're going to do something called What Happens Next. I'm going to show you moments in esports matches, and you just have to look at the screenshot and describe to me what's going to happen next in that play. Can you tell me what happens next here?
Wait, this is quite recent.
Yes, this moment. I remember this. Red team just had the dragon, and they were going to finish. Big fan of that team.
Oh yeah, actually, yeah, I know. This is G2 against Suning.
GP is porting in from the right and one-shotting two of G2's carries. Oh, this is Bin's gangplank. Teleports in, so he puts down a chain, a barrel chain.
One-shot caps and perks that will go on the right side. They're gonna end the game, Suning.
Okay, next one.
Yeah, no, I see there is some backdoor going on there with Ashe and Karma.
So I'm trying to figure, so I know it's Rocks versus SKT, I know that much, because MF support is there.
This might be arrow from Ashe to cancel the base.
They're gonna end the game through top. Once Ashe is at Nexus turret, she's gonna throw an arrow on the Echo.
Duke is gonna try to recall in the bush. Bot lane, and Prey is going to arrow him from the enemy base, and he's going to cancel his recall, and I think they end?
And they end up winning the game by, well, kiting everyone and just finishing Nexus.
We're going to do some champion skills. I'm going to show you the icons. You only need to tell me the champion and the letter, like Q-W-E-R.
So it's a hand with a little star on top, and there's fire around it. So that rules out pretty much nothing.
I would say Soraka, maybe. Like some old Soraka.
Probably some new champion then. Or a rework that I haven't seen.
I would guess it's like a Karma E, or maybe the new Soraka skin.
I would say it's Chaos W.
Sion, easy. His face. Which one though? I think the E.
That's a Sion. I think it was... his Q, point and click stun.
It's a Cyan face and was it W, Q, passive? Q.
I think that it's Cyan. And I think it's the Q, the stun.
I would say this is old Cyan. And I would say it's Q.
Old Cyan's Q. Dirty Cyan abuser. I love playing that champ. It was really disgusting.
Oh no. Some of them I feel like are really hard when you don't see the other ability.
This one I've never seen a single time in my life.
I guess I will just make a guess. I will just say Swain E.
So it's hard to know that ability actually. That must be someone that got reworked. Why, every champion got reworked.
I would guess this is something Maokai related. So then maybe his old W.
Is that Maokai ult? The old one?
I would say it's old Maokai's ultimate.
Maokai W.
It was old W. Okay. Oh, it really looks like his ult. That was a good bait.
Kinda looks like a Karthus ult. I'm pretty sure that's not it. Might be Rice W.
Oh my god, I know this one for sure. I would say Yorick.
I would just guess Karthus ult. Karthus R.
Lissandra comes to mind, but I actually don't know. I'm just gonna say it's Nasus's passive because I don't remember Lissandra having these spells.
Lissandra ult? No, joke. I never saw this. Is it Lissandra ulti?
It looks like an ultimate. I don't recognize it. I'm getting some real Mordekaiser alt vibes. From that he made a ghost out of someone, you know?
No, this is old Mordekaiser E.
Wow, sounds like someone at Riot accidentally switched the icon.
Wait, did that look like that? I was playing Mordekaiser a lot back then.
It strikes me quite heavily that I only know how to play this game and nothing about it. That's quite sad, actually.